Going on, guys. Welcome to our channel, Bros React.
Oh, one. I'm Sam.
I'm Zach. We're gonna react to Queen, Under Pressure, live in the Budapest, 1986, 07:27, live magic audio. Do you know what I mean, people? Make sure you hit the like button if you like the reaction.
Give us a thumbs up.
Yeah, subscribe and all that good stuff. We'll leave the official link in the description down below. Go and check it out, go and support it, you know what I mean, people? Let's get straight into it.
This is Under Pressure.
Straight away, but do you know, I can listen to the Queen over and over again. Do you know Freddie's voice and the guys playing the instruments as well, Brian and all them, do you know what I mean? Like, you just can listen, serious, like, when Freddie opens his mouth and the way he sings, it's something else. It just sounds so great. It's just like effortless to them. It's just, yeah, that's what he knows, that's what he does. Do you know what I mean? It's easy to them. And the way he sings the series is so amazing. I just love his vibe about the way he performs, the way, you know, good performer, great singer, everything. So we just got into it, you know what I mean? And I have to always give props. Rest in peace to the legend. Mm-hmm. And do you know what? The story keeps carrying on with the Queen, do you know what I mean? And Freddie.
Oh,
What a great song. Do you know, wow. Like I've said previously, Freddie, his songs, they're always meaningful. Do you know what I mean? You can relate to it and all that. That's what I love about it. Not just about like relating to like his songs, and it's just the way he performs and the way he sings. It's just,
he's next level, man.
It's amazing. Do you know what I mean, people? And do you know what? When I'm just watching this video, at the same time I was thinking, do you know what? I wish, like, I had the chance.
To be in that era
to watch him perform. Everyone who watched and went to like a Freddie or the Queen's concert and all that are so lucky. Do you know what I mean? You've got something like this. Is, you know, like, you never forget this. This is like something like you, Freddie is someone you won't get all the time, just like Michael Jackson. Do you know what I mean? These type of people, they never come around all the time. Do you know what I mean? And for like being part of like his like legacy and everything, do you know what? I wish I was there. I wish I could have just watched them perform. Because it's epic. It's epic, people. It's just, I've just got nothing good to say. I'm not saying that just because he's from England, you know what I mean?
Nothing bad to say.
And he's representing.
You're saying good to say.
Yeah, but I'm saying, well, I'm sorry.
Nothing bad to say.
Miss Sam said that. But, like, I'm not saying that just because he's from England and these places, you know what I mean? But, come on, people. When you listen to this, doesn't it put you, don't you just think, what? Just imagine he was still here. I could have that moment to go and watch him perform, watch them perform. Do you know what I mean? And, it would have been amazing. But you know what, people? What a great performance and song. We hope you've enjoyed it. If you did,
give us a thumbs up.
Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Like it. If you like the reaction, if you like the song. If you don't like the reaction, there'll be we'll leave the official link in the description down below. Go and check it out for yourself, do you know what I mean? If you didn't like our part, obviously the song's great. But if you support our video as well, just form it up. And do you know what, people? We thank you for watching.
Any more requests, leave in the comment section down below.
Yeah, we'd like to hear from you. Till next time. Boom, boom.